here is some of my collection of Arduino. There are a lot of different Arduino, and this is just a few of my collection that I can show to you. This is what you will learn in this microcontroller programming and interfacing course with me, Ikhwan Hafiz bin Muhammad, a lecturer at the Faculty of Electrical and Electronics Engineering, University Malaysia Pahang. I will serve you as your instructor in this 14 weeks course, 2 hours per week and 28 hours lecture in total. In this course, you will learn the basic concept of microcontroller. Then we will directly learn how to program this microcontroller on this Arduino board here. There are 8 chapters altogether in this course, where we will start with brief introduction on what actually is a microcontroller. Then we will directly learn how to program this microcontroller on this Arduino board, from the very basic digital I/O all the way until to the advanced topics on the shift registers here, communication interface, interfacing with LCD and human interfacing. Each chapter will also be accompanied by different assessment to ensure your competency in this course. And of course, all of this knowledge will be tested in individual practical tests, which you will need to program a system just within 2 hours. You are also given a chance to apply all this knowledge in a real-world environment, where you can work in a group of 3 person to complete your own project idea that should solve your daily life's problem. Here, you are encouraged to be as creative as you can, as weird as you want. I don't mind, as long as you enjoy developing your own project. So go ahead and explore all the sensors exist in this world. Interface it with your circuit, program it so that it can control what you want to control, because we don't want you to just be able to explain the principles, operations and function of microcontroller systems, but we want you to shine. If you want some inspiration on the project idea, I also have included the link to the best project from my previous students in this course, so you may access it from the link down below or the link up top. If you are interested in learning this course, the best way is you to buy your own component. This components here is the one I use in this course. You can buy these components if you want to try to do it on the hardware. Don't worry, the cost is cheap and affordable for you to own them. But if you are not able to buy the component, don't worry, you can still follow this course. I will provide a computer simulation alternative using the Proteus software here or the Tinkercad in the next video. If you want a more detailed explanation on each part in this course, you can always get this one reference book here by Jeremy Blum, entitled Exploring Arduino: Tools and Techniques for Engineering Wizardry, from John Wiley and Sons Publisher. This is the main reference book for this course. But if you just get started with programming, no basic circuitry or programming knowledge, but still want to try programming Arduino, I suggest you to get my book here, Electronic Systems Programming, which provide a more basic coding using mBlock. Or you can also get this book here, Electronic Systems, The Robot and the Codes, if you want to try directly, try easy robot programming without the need for developing any circuit, because you can directly code this fully built standboard here. The drawback is you need to buy this standboard here separately. You can get both books in Shopee, where I will share the link to these both books here in the description down below. I hope this video makes you excited to learn about this course. Go ahead and click the video here to directly watch this course's video. If you want to know more about me or how to contact me, you can watch this video down here. Any inquiry, you can comment down below. And of course, if you like this video, a sub to this channel is highly appreciated. Don't forget to click the thumbs up button and share this course with everyone around the globe. I'm Ikhwan. May God bless you. Assalamualaikum.